galader sur l'avenue, le cœur ouvert à l'inconnu. J'avais envie de dire bonjour à n'importe qui.
Bonjour tout le monde, c'est moi encore, Madame Mildred. Je suis ici pour vous enseigner la langue française de manière simple. Good everyone, my name is Madame Mildred. I'm here to teach you French in a more simplified way. Okay, I've been teaching series of lessons and now we're going to be taking more topics. Okay, so I encourage you to please try and subscribe to this channel, and also I'll also encourage you to also click the bell button by the side of the subscription, and I expect you to keep watching my video, and I promise you that when once you keep watching this video, in no time you will know how to speak this French language. I promise you that. Okay, thank you very much. Merci beaucoup. On se verra. Aux Champs-Élysées.
Bonjour tout le monde, c'est moi encore, Madame Mildred. Je suis ici pour vous enseigner la langue française de manière simple. Good day everyone, this is Madame Mildred. I'm here to teach you French in a more simplified way. This is Language House International, presenting to you French with Mildred. So today we're going to be treating a new topic again. Okay, so this topic today is on fruits. Okay, now why are we studying fruits in French? Now we need to study fruits in French because when you go to the market, definitely you need to buy fruits because, you know, fruits is one of fruit gives us, you know, vitamins that we need for our body. Okay, to, you know, heal up our tissues and all that. Okay, so when you get to the French market, in the French country, in the market, okay, you should be able to, you know, buy things. Instead of just, you know, like I'm pointing, you should be able to say it in French. So first of all, we're going to be learning the food, then I will, you know, make some few sentences for you that you need to, you know, go to the market to get your fruits. Okay, merci beaucoup, écoutez très bien. Okay, now we have here les fruits. Les fruits is what? Fruits. Now we have here l'orange. S'il vous plaît, il faut répéter après moi. Please repeat after me. Okay, so l'orange, which means orange. La banane, which means banana. Les fraises. Le fraise, which means what? Strawberry. La mangue, which is what? Mango. La goyave, which is what? Guava. Then we have here la pastèque, which is what? Watermelon. Now we have here the citron, which is what? Lemon. Okay, so let's go over to this side. Now we have la pomme. Répétez après moi. La pomme. Which means what? Apple. Okay, now we have here la mandarine. Which means what? Tangerine. Now we have here the citron vert. Which means lime. Now we have here la nana. Which means pineapple. Now we have la papaye. Which means purple. We have la poix, which means pear. Now we have le cherry, which means cherry. Okay, now we have la noix de coco, which means coconuts. Okay, so please go over the fruits again and again, and you see that you'll be able to pronounce those words, you know, clearly in French. Because the Frenchman will always say, ce qui ne sent pas bien n'est pas français. What does not sound well is not French. So they want you to sound it correctly. So please go by it and, you know, pronounce, you know, these words very well. Okay? Now I'm going to be, you know, making some few sentences, okay, which will be written on the screen, okay, on the fruits we have here. Okay? Now, if you want to go to the market, you want to buy something, well, first of all, please don't forget to, you know, the French people always like, you know, exchanging pleasantries, you know, greeting and all that before, you know, starting to buy anything. Oh, bonjour, monsieur. Bonjour, madame. Comment ça va? Ça va très bien. Oh, s'il vous plaît, je vais acheter l'orange. Ouh là là, l'orange. Quelle orange que vous voulez? You can now point which of the oranges you want. Okay? Choisis vos oranges. Okay? Choose your oranges. Okay, so you can now start choosing your orange. Okay? Now, if you want to buy banana, s'il vous plaît, je vais acheter la banane. Or you can say, s'il vous plaît, je vais acheter les bananes. Because definitely you will not buy one. So if you want to buy more than one orange, or one banana, okay, so you should be able to say, s'il vous plaît, monsieur, je vais acheter les bananes, okay, so I want to buy, okay, bananas, okay, or you can say, some bananas, okay. Now, if you want to, you know, ask for, you know, strawberries, les fraises, okay, so, s'il vous plaît, monsieur, or s'il vous plaît, madame, je voudrais les fraises, that means, I would like some strawberries, or I would like strawberries. Je voudrais des fraises. I would like some strawberries. Please take note that there is what? Some. Why use les as you know, the in French, as you know, plural of your plural article. Okay, definite article. Now you have la goyave. Okay, s'il vous plaît, monsieur, je voudrais acheter. Les goyaves, s'il vous plaît, monsieur. Je voudrais acheter les pommes. I want to buy some apples. Je voudrais acheter les mandarines. I want to buy some tangerines. Je voudrais acheter les citrons. I would love to buy citron vert. I would like to buy, you know, lime. Some limes. Okay, je voudrais acheter des ananas. I would like to buy some pineapples. Je voudrais acheter des papayes. Buy some pawpaw. Je voudrais acheter des pois. I would like to buy some pears. Je voudrais acheter des cherries. I would like to buy some cherries. Okay, je voudrais acheter des noix de coco. I would like to buy some coconuts. Okay, so please, when you get to the market, or when you get to France, or you get to any francophone country out there, you know.
Je me baladais sur l'avenue, le cœur ouvert à l'inconnu. J'avais envie de dire bonjour à Nan.
You can use it for other things you want to buy. Don't clothing and all that. S'il vous plaît, je voudrais acheter, you know, le pantalon, and to buy trousers and all that. So that's what je voudrais acheter. Acheter is the word there, the verb that you should be able to use for your buying and selling. Okay, so please, the purpose of, you know, bringing this lesson to you is to make the French very simple for you. And I hope I've been able to break down the French into a more simplified, you know, method for you. Okay? So, merci beaucoup and have a good bye. Au revoir!